it was difficult to recruit doctors to lead health departments. In fact, the city county health department, ours, was the only directed department in the state. Other states had contracts with doctors who did the medical side of it, but their directors were lay people. And so it took me about 3 years before I could find someone that the county would accept. So it was about June of 2000, I believe, when I eventually retired.